I just spent months working on this roller coaster in my backyard. Go check out the full video on my YouTube channel to see it all, including the POV.